Hello everybody, I am Exploding Apple and today I am playing some of that Necros. So yes, I am very close to maxing her out, I just have about 3 levels left. At first I thought the Necros was a little underpowered, but then I realized with the damage upgrade, she is amazing. Like, she's like as powerful as any other Rose can be. So let's try it out. I'm with Fizzy right now, so let's get this started. Okay, so Fizzy,
Yeah?
Are you on plants or zombies?
I am on zombies.
I just got the teleporter built.
Oh, okay.
Oh wait, you're on zombies. Why am I telling you that?
I could switch if you want, but...
If you can, try and switch to plants. I want to, like, work with you. Oh, yeah. Okay. I guess we'll play it out then.
Yeah, cool.
Alright. I'm not the greatest Rose player in the world, so I might try and keep my distance.
The echo is real!
It's not mine.
Oh, that was a nice shot.
Oh, hold on a second. SMS, I'm trying to make a video with Jack, so could you please leave for a sec?
Well, that's nice of you, dude.
What?
Much obliged for that.
Oh, thank you. Sometimes my friends have to go and just talk to me and stuff, but everyone knows I'm trying to make a video with Jack, but...
I just don't want any, like, audio, like, things to, like, screw up my thing.
Yeah, much obliged.
Oh, so close. Yes! With the homing upgrade and the reload upgrade, plus the damage upgrade, Rose is, like, amazing.
I bet.
As soon as I jinx someone, I just spam that RT button. Just go off with it.
Well, thanks for killing me. That was really helpful.
No hard feelings with that, but I'm just trying to max out my character.
It's fine. Get it. It's the time. Get it.
Alright, not too bad. I think Rose's, like, only weakness is probably... It might have to do with, like, destroying the Zombot. I might have a little bit of trouble with that. Unless I somehow find a way to jinx him. Yeah, you're good, buddy. Oh, poo! Oh, God! I did not see that train coming. Whoops. That was a stupid mistake. And I just respawned by the teleporter. That's pretty helpful. Wow, that was a failure. How did I not see that train coming?
Alright, there's the Zombot.
Just getting a little bit of my health back. There we go, level 8. If I jinx the mech while they do that, I think that would just kill them instantly. Because jinx does so much damage. Yeah, that mech's retreating now because he's jinxed.
No, no, a chopper goofed me. No, you may not get... Ah!
Oh god. Oh god, I may not wait. Oh, I just survived it. Nice. If it wasn't for these teammates, I would have died. Ah, so close. I should have jinxed him. Yeah, that's a key with the Necros. Once you jinx someone, you're gonna get like an easy kill. Unless they hide for cover.
For example, like you did to me.
I'm just racking up these guys. This is like before Rose got nerfed.
He's like, why is everyone Rose?
Oh no, I was about to Arcane Enigma because I was low on health. Oh, thank you. Maybe like I'm not gonna focus on the Zombat, I'm just gonna try and murder people. There we go. Oh, that was a nice shot, but you missed. Oh, but that didn't miss. Oh, I'm really close to that max rank though. 5,455 is the max. How am I almost to level 9 already?
Because you keep killing me.
Oh, he's retreating. Oh, no. Wait, how much health did that guy have? 11. Aw, oh, if I just goatified him as soon as I got out of the Enigma, I could have gotten a chance to kill him. That was a dumb mistake. Stupid mistakes are gonna cost me. Where do you think you're going? Come back here. There we go. So close to that level 9, I can almost taste it. Hello, who's doing that? Can I get someone from over here? Yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
Sort of. Oh, hi, mech.
Oh, hi, mech.
Okay. I'm over here, friend. There we go. Uh-oh.
Hey, Jack, look behind you.
In my Enigma, buddy. Oh, but I might be dead.
You have to get out of here some point.
Ah, oh, that was crap.
Finally. Dead.
You already got eaten.
I don't care.
I was about to Well, I shouldn't have used my Goatify right there. I could have snared you. We might have lost this round, but I'm almost that level 10, and that's gonna be so delicious once I get to it.
Alright. Oh, come on!
You got gooped twice? Oh, that sucks.
There was goop on my head. What the heck? What was that?
Hey, Toxic joined.
That was hilarious, dude.
Hey, Toxic, we're in the middle of a Rose maxed out. Necro's maxed out. Just a little more. Oh. Is that a shared vanquish? I can't tell. 21 kills. Holy crap.
At zero?
It's at zero. How is that possible?
And the shield is down.
Oh, we lost. Oh well. Alright, I'll come back next time I'm the Necros. Let's enjoy the cutscene.
And the sunflower just fell in the fire pit.
Alright. Turf Takeover. We're at Moonbase Z. Let's do this. Oh, So we did. I did switch teams, so hopefully, like, I don't get outplayed by my own teammates from the previous game.
I was actually on Plats.
Oh, yeah, we're on the same team now. Nice. Forgot about that.
You didn't notice we were on the same team?
Well, I didn't notice that, like, I forgot that, like, you were on the opposite team first game. And I got that first strike. Oh, my God. That's a little overpowered.
Oh, I can't run. I'm in a freaking gravity grenade.
Oh, no. I missed the go-to fight. I thought he was going to show up behind me, and then so I'd go-to fight the behind. That was a dumb mistake. I need to, like, I don't, like, remember the exact pattern. Oh, for fuck's sake. I disconnected. Really, in the middle of my video, I disconnect. Okay, well, I disconnected that last game, which kind of sucks. But on the bright side, we have this new game out. So, this is Gardens and Graveyards. I think, yeah, Toxic and Fizzy are on my team. So let's try and finish this off. I don't know who these new people are gonna be, but hopefully I don't get my butt kicked since this is Gardens and Graveyards.
Give me the PG at least.
So yeah, the trick with Rose, this Rose in particular, like, jinx him first, and then just go off on him. Because, like, that's gonna be good for a kill. Oh, what if I jinx the imp instead? Oh, pile on mech! Well, thank you, Citron, for pushing him back.
If this imp will go away.
Uh-oh. I gotta be careful here. I hear a lot of mechs coming out.
Yeah. In case you jinx me, I'll pull out my P Gatling.
Oh god, there's another mech?
Jesus Christ, where are you coming from? Z-Tech?
Oh, this...
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Forever hiding on top of a rock.
Oof, I need to catch my breath. Okay. Back to fighting.
Dizzy Cannon. Wait, actually, no, this is Dizzy Buffalo.
What?
Is there actually a gamer tag named Dizzy Buffalo?
I'm just kidding. It's just, it said Dizzy Cannon, not Dizzy Buffalo.
Well, what, Jack?
I'm pretty sure someone would name themselves Dizzy Buffalo if they actually liked it on there.
Like, just to piss them off?
Yeah, if someone did, they'd be like, hey, you stole my gamer tag.
But the thing is, it's only like, I mean, like, you're 223, so it's probably 446. Dizzy Buffalo 446.
No one here? Very surprising. There's usually an engineer by the teleporter.
Try to jinx someone so I can. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, God. Toxic brains. Oh, no. Ah, I missed the go-to-fi. I'm just not even good with aiming with her. But I'm getting there, I think.
I got you.
Alright, thanks.
Help me with this. Let
me see who we can jinx. Alright, got him. Good.
Because the thing is, a Pea Shooter and a Necros, if you jinx an imp or a Z-Mech, I can pull out my Gatling.
Yeah, that's deadly. That's a deadly combo. Oh, God. Oh, I'm getting sniped by Squawk. I gotta be careful not to be in the open.
Oh, yes, jinx. Block the Z-Mech.
There's a Captain Squawk trying to snipe me, I think.
Yes, killed him in a pylon.
They're always hiding underneath that cover.
Raw.
Oh, they're gonna capture this, I think.
Chuck a chili pea bomb. Jump.
Little Drake Mech.
This poor outhouse guy was just taking it.
Oh god, Z-Mech in the base!
Get him. Nice. Like, the mech's gonna die if I jinx it. And, like, everyone else lights him up. So these mechs aren't really much of an issue for me.
Not so fast.
Oh, that didn't count as a jinx. Oh! What was that? I think that was a... Ah, crap. I forgot Arcane Enigma can't do that.
There are so many imps!
Ah. There was nothing much I could do. I used up all my abilities.
Using up all your abilities on one zombie, and they're still not dead.
Alright. Let's try and finish this off. I'm just struggling with it, but it's kind of like Gardens Graveyard, so it may be a bit justified.
We gotta give him to max.
I'm really close to maxing out Necros, so.
And you might get like a Jesus. Oh yeah, there it is. You see? Pull it out.
Hold still. Nice. Damn it. Keeps hiding underneath hills. There we go. Alright, jinx that toxic brains. Yes, jinxed. Yes! Oh my god, that poor mech didn't even have a chance. We're just destroying these mechs, dude.
Why are there so many mechs anyway? Were they meant for this showcase?
Not this time. Nope.
We can also use
I'm just gonna keep jinxing them so they can't use their mechs.
And I'm just gonna keep like using my constant RB triggering my pink cannon.
Not only that, but I'm also gonna snare them.
Yeah.
Don't disconnect me now.
Use your help. You could probably chomp cannon imps or goop them so we can keep them.
How much does chomp cannon do when jinxed?
Wait, Fizzy.
Oh my god. Let's find out what.
Wait, Fizzy. What if you use your goop so we can keep them in place while I pee cannon?
I'm doing terrible with the necros.
African jinxing.
I'm really close to that max rank though.
Yeah, we're helping you, Apple. Like. We want to make sure, especially how
there's way too many mechs, and it's just gonna be—it's gonna take me a while to jinx them all.
Hold on, guys, I'm coming.
Jinxed. My wings aren't that fast, jinxed. So
I can't fly that much.
I mean,
what if I just hide in like one particular spot and making it a little overpowered for like the mechs to like do anything about it? All right, if that guy had super guided Ultra Ball, I would have been dead, and I got to level 10. Nice.
What do we do? The toxic.
I still have Captain Squawk left.
Well, what do we do, dude?
Well, we keep
speaking of which.
That's the plan.
We're gonna keep
defending.
You said Jack has to jinx Chomp Cannon or something like that.
We'll try and do that too when possible.
We're trying to like make a combo.
They use that gravity grenade to their advantage.
Take a mix.
Oh, is it even? Is it still okay? Apparently you got me up. Okay, good. All right, I'm gonna start planning some stuff. Just keep us alive.
Oh my god!
I keep hearing mechs.
Oh my god! Damn it! Oh, get him! No, I'm dead.
All right, jinxed it.
Come back. You're my lunch, chemist. You're my lunch.
Oh god, toxic brains. Where's he at?
Go.
I don't know why.
Oh dear lord. Everyone's just on top of me at the moment.
Sniping him. There's a sniping Z-man.
Oh, how'd this guy not die? I was just lighting this guy up. There's a lot of Z-mechs right now. But surprisingly, we're managing this.
This is the Imp Squad. What is this?
Oh my god. No.
Maybe Necros is like the mech's weakness or kryptonite. What do you guys think? Necros. I think that's one of the mech's weaknesses, right? And as well as Gatling and stuff.
Get it!
Yeah, they can't stand being jinxed. Yes, thank you for finishing him off. There's a lot of people like on top of us at the moment. So many imps, Jesus! Like, come on, finish him off.
I know it. I know.
All right, wrench in the grave.
Jesus Christ, I gotcha.
Captain Skull.
I'm dying a lot, but that's that's okay. We still got this.
No, he's coming for mom.
Get him.
Got him. Yeah.
Oh God, watch out.
Jesus, there's so many of them.
That should take him out. Yeah, that should. Yeah, it makes him run.
Nice. We have a minute and left. We have a minute and a half.
Get that talk to Ray.
Nice. Got him.
Oh God, him behind us. Oh my God.
I'm more like. Oh, is that a pylon mech? Yep, that's definitely a pylon mech.
Oh God,
yeah,
pylon.
Yeah, he just killed me.
God, there's so many imps with their mechs. This is another pylon mech. Holy shit.
Oh my God.
How many are these?
Die.
Nice. This is actually helping a lot since I'm jinxing them all. And I'm jinxing the toxic brains too, so like, they can't really do anything about it once they're jinxed.
There's a Captain Squawk on the roof sniping.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
Stop pulling up your Z-Mix.
Alright, jinx them.
You died by an input, I'm pretty sure.
Come on, just kill him off. Yes. This is actually helping. This is helping a lot.
Sombrero Bean.
Oh God, another mech.
Yes, I killed some guys.
This would have worked much better if I was like...
More imps.
Ah, another mech.
If we're able to secure this, this will be...
More mechs? I'm going to keep jinxing them all.
Nice shot. Nice kill.
Thank you. I'm obsessed with this chopper.
Yeti another imp.
My favorite chopper of all time.
We did it. Woo. Oh, but I died. That's bullshit. Alright everyone, that was the Necros maxed out. I finally did it. It was a little bit of a struggle to get that far, but we managed it. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this, and we'll see you guys when I do Captain Squawk. Bye, guys!
See you guys!
Bye.